that he can use and try to make the most of it.
Yeah, well, that's what he's got to do at this point. That was a Leary stays with it. Almost took him in the left field. He got a rolling curveball and just absolutely destroyed it.
Well, Leury, a pretty lucky man, because it probably came out of some of the shirts on a very bright sunny day. A line drive rocket. And it was hooking right in the middle of his face.